Where is he?
Well, he was up by Pleasant Valley.